The following is rated TV-MALSV. It contains strong language, violence, and nudity. It is intended only for mature audiences. Viewer discretion advised.
Rohan, Rohan, where are you? Janja, what are you teaching her?
The path to power. The path neither Jedi nor Sith. May the Force be with you. May it make you strong. Long ago, in my homeland of Ulysseo, I was beset by a creature from the Abyss. I would have perished then. In truth, I saw little of what transpired, for mine senses were already fled. But even still, I still think on that creature from the Abyss that preyed upon me. My faculties were far from lucid, but I quite clearly sensed certain emotions. A wrenching nostalgia, a lost joy, an object of obsession, and a sincere hope to reclaim it. Could these thoughts belong to the beast from the Abyss?
Come get a glimpse into the belly of the beast.
At last you have arrived. You no doubt have many questions. I would be a poor teacher if I did not give you the answers you seek here now. It is said that the Force has a will. It has a destiny for us all. I wield it, but it uses us all, and that is abhorrent to me. I use it as I would use a poison, and in the hopes of understanding it, I will learn the way to kill it. But perhaps these are the excuses of an old woman who has grown to rely on a thing she despises.
Of all the things I've witnessed in my time, this humors me the most. The fact that you've entertained these ridiculous beliefs of the Force.
But in you, I see the potential to see the Force die, to turn away from its will. In times past and in times future, there are Jedi who will stop listening to the Force, those that will try to forget it, but maintain unconscious ties. But no Jedi ever made the choice you did. To sever ties so completely, so utterly, that it leaves a wound in the Force. To deceive the Sith, to make them believe they had won, so they would turn on each other. This place is your last test. It is the graveyard of the past, where you lost everything. It is the dark place in your mind that still echoes of failure.
So because I have detached myself from the Force, you want to talk now? Pathetic.
Why do you have to be so rough all the time? Anyway, what is relevant about you pestering the Emperor this time?
What is relevant? I don't have the numbers needed for a siege.
But he usually never resupplies anyone with reinforcements, unless he's directly involved.
That's why I'm proposing a joint operation.
Them, you fools. No matter how fast you run, no matter where you hide, I will catch you. Come out, wherever you are.
no time. He murdered their ruler.
We allied ourselves with Sith before. Count Dooku, he betrayed us. Sith are no better than Jedi. It's a risk to trust those monsters. How do we know they'll keep their end of the bargain? They claim to be powerful. Indeed, I'll prepare the troops.
Rune, please, there's no time to explain. Dagobah, we need to go to Dagobah.
We thought you... That's not part of our mission, kid. What in the world? Hit lightspeed coordinates to... What was it again?
Dagobah.
Long time has it been, my old friend.
Yes, I suppose it has.
Yes. Much has happened.
I did not travel halfway across the galaxy to exchange pleasantries with you, Master Yoda.
Changed. Something has.
I knew you'd be here. But as to how...
Or here you are. Be not concerned with how. No, I am here because...
How find me here, did you?
The Jedi predicted their demise long ago, and it was prophecy that dictated you would come here, waiting for the Chosen One. But why come here if he is dead? I need to find out, even if it means...
Of this decision, honest you must be. Padawan. Thousands of Jedi once there were. Then came war. In our arrogance, joined the conflict. Swiftly we did. Fear, anger, hate. Consumed by the dark side, the Jedi were.
What was that?
Found you, the enemy has.
But Master, how do we win this?
Win? Win? How did I choose to win? The question is.
Why not join me? And together we will rule this world!
Feel that pull from the dark side sometimes. It's part of the Force. Part of all of us. But it doesn't control you unless you let it. I'm strong because I fight for others. The Force is a part of all living things. How could anyone hope to master it when they only focus on themselves?
Crippled by empathy.
Rohan!
Shackled to obedience.
No, please, no!
To their masters, their council. They perpetuate a myth of equality, serving the Force as if it were a belief system that had been programmed into them. The galaxy can't be set on the proper course until the Jedi Order and the corrupt Republic have been brought down.
But violence can only destroy. It doesn't inspire others to greatness, and it can never rebuild.
The power of the dark side is a lie. My ally is the Force. And a powerful ally it is. Fool. Success doesn't come from summoning help from the Force, but from taking control of it and generating the power from within yourself.
To have fallen so far and learned nothing. This is what you have wrought. Countless murderers, slayers, assassins, born of war that has, as always, taught the wrong lesson. And instead of showing them truth, power. All you showed them was how the galaxy may die. If you are to truly understand, then you will need the contrast, not adherence to a single idea. It is to surrender yourself, to make yourself a slave to a teaching or belief that makes it so that belief will always rule you. Stay here. Apprentice.
What makes you believe I give a damn about what you think?
You have not heard a thing I have taught, and for all I have said, you have never learned to listen. There are dark places in the galaxy where few tread, ancient centers of learning, of knowledge. But I did not walk alone. To be united by hatred is a fragile alliance at best. There is no truth in the Force. There is no great revelation. No great secret. There is only you. You have made a strange choice. A unique choice. And know that that is the true lesson of strength. To turn away from strength that is not your own. You are beautiful to me, Exile. A dead spot in the Force. An emptiness in which its will might be denied. I see the potential to see the Force die. Because I hate the Force. I hate that it seems to have a will. That it would control us to achieve some measure of balance. When countless lives are lost, she has brought truth, and you condemn it. The arrogance. As you would pass judgment on her, I have come to pass judgment on you all. Do you wish to feel the teachings born of the Mandalorian Wars? Of all wars, of all tragedies that scream across the galaxy, let me show you, who have forever seen the galaxy through the Force. See it through the eyes of the Exile. No! So you will do nothing. Apathy is death. And there must always be a Darth Trail. The galaxy needs its betrayers. She loved you, you know.
Master, please, turn away from this.
There is too much anger inside me now, too much hatred and fear. I can no longer find peace in the Force. I felt so helpless before your destiny. It was agonizing. Even worse when I began to feel closer to you. I despised myself for it.
I loved you. Do you remember that?
You love me. There was a time I yearned for and yet dreaded to hear those words. I loved you too, but I could never face who you were.
Master... Master...
Please, don't leave.